Okay, guys, welcome back. This is gameplay part two of Shadowlands. Oh, sorry, Raven Sword Shadowlands, brought to me by Rattalicker Games, rattalickergames.com. Sorry, before I had a disconnection with Twitch. It's playing up again today, so hopefully we don't get any more disconnections, but this is gameplay part two. This game's due for release on April 9th for the PS4 and the Xbox One, and April 14th on Nintendo Switch. But I've been sent a copy of it early by the amazing people at Rattalicker Games to stream on my Twitch and YouTube channel. So if you don't mind and you're feeling generous and you like what you see, please feel free to give me a follow on my Twitch channel. Just hit that heart button. And if you're watching it back on my YouTube channel, please feel free to hit the subscribe button. Just access the follow button, I do appreciate it. Thank you in advance, guys. Thank you. I need to get somewhere here. Let's see if we can run around these guys without getting into a fight. Not feeling like a battle at the moment. No, not gonna make that. Okay, so I gotta get through here somehow. It's not really working for me. I don't even know where I am. It says I'm here. But before, on gameplay part two, I was in the water. And it still said I was in the middle. So I really don't know where I am. But I can go through here. I had to head north, so that's where I'm gonna be heading north. Just keep north and hopefully. Okay. Hopefully we'll get lucky. Okay, so the White Iron Peaks, this is where we are. This is where we need to be. This is good. Okay, some wolves over there. Running out of energy. Oh my god, he took him. Okay, he just disappears. I don't want to fight any more of these wolves. I'm not built to fight. The trolls are much easier. Kill a bunny rabbit? Oh, they're everywhere. We're gonna have to try to get past these dudes without them seeing me. Oh, there's a shitload of them too. In hidden mode at the moment. Oh, it's a bloody polar bear over there too. There's polar bears, there's wolves. You are starving. Well, I've got no damn food. I'm starving, but I've got no food, so I did have bread. What happened to the bread? I think I ate it all. I think it automatically eats it. A bit of a save. Once we get past this little section, we can go out of hidden mode and start making a okay, we're gonna have to get some food, eh? I wonder if this guy's got... His name's James.
Welcome to the mountains, friend. You'll need to stock up on supplies to survive here.
Let's see what we can sell him. Okay. I've only got 707, so first... Let's see what we can sell. No, we're gonna keep that shit. Okay, so we can't slam anything. He's got nothing. Let's get out of here. Maybe we should just kill him. Need to find a place that's got some food. Where can we get some food from? Innkeeper, let's have a look. Welcome, friend. What do you got, buddy? You got some food? Okay. Pork. Bread costs a shitload, doesn't it? Okay, we've got that. Let's get out. Save it up again. We'll be on our way. Oops, sorry. Wrong button again. Okay, so there we're in the mining camp. We've got to get here. That's where I'm presuming we need to head. I think. North of Reaches the White. position of a giant, ice giant chill ship called Gooch. You can find his lair in the northern reaches. So that's where I'm guessing that's on the map, is that's his lair. Hopefully, guys, hopefully this is the right way. Once again, I do apologize for the disconnection of my Twitch stream earlier. I have no idea, I just dropped out. Second time today. So hopefully now it's not going to do it again. We'll have to wait and see. I don't know if they want to attack me, or they obviously don't. But I'm guessing one, if I get too close, they're gonna be pretty pissed. Yep, staying in the ice, on the snow. Keep it off the track. I don't know which way I should go. Sneak behind him, okay? Can I? I'm guessing they're friendly because they haven't attacked me yet. And I've gone past like five, so there's always bound to be one pissed off polar bear. Okay, what's going on here? I've got a sign and nothing. Use the run fire to destroy the ice. There we go. Oh shit, who's that? Oh, this guy over here just dropped down from the sky. Oh, hopefully that. What are they, like ogres or something? Oh shit. Fuck this, I'll not be able to kill any of these dudes. What, this guy's got a bloody. Okay, he's dead, this is good. What's he got? Just 32 gold. What's he doing with gold? I'm gonna keep away from this one here because he's got a spear. The spear of destiny, I do believe. Oh, they're everywhere, aren't they? If we keep our distance, hopefully they won't. Come after me. Okay, that's his cave there. And we're gonna try to get into it, so. See if we can stealth right between them all. Okay, there's quite a few. Shit, where do I go? There's three. If I get all three attracted to me, I'm gonna be a bit of a... I'm hidden though, so hopefully they can't see me. Screen flickers in hidden mode. It's terrible. Just going straight for this door. Hopefully I can get in. Yeah, I can. Thank God. Oh. He's got a tiger skin on his back. Oh, fuck, they're coming too. Oh, hey, hey. Maybe I should have gone through the door. You need a lockpick. Okay, I've gone back to those doors. What's wrong? What's wrong with you? Sorry guys, my daughter's had a sad face. I don't know what's wrong with her. You need a key. Fuck, where's the key? Just wait guys, wait a second. Sure. I can't hear your headphones on. I've got headphones on, I can't hear. What's wrong? Okay, sorry guys, I died. Let's start again. I had to get and help my daughter real quick and she's trashed the house. Oh, terrible little thing. Okay, so we're gonna figure out how to kill these dudes, because we're not... Oh, that's all we need is fucking two, right? Hopefully he gives me a damn key. Guess he doesn't. Okay, where's the other guy? The other guy just disappeared. No, he's still here. Just got gold. Meanwhile, there's three or four more down here, I think, isn't there? There's one just around this corner. So we need to get, yeah, what are we gonna do? Thank you. be head. Okay, let's go for a run. Regenerate some of my stuff. Oh yeah, he's coming. Oh, he knows where I am. He almost got me though, didn't he? Hell's right. Eat pork. How do I eat this pork? I don't know how to use this stuff. It's not really... It's not telling me how to use it. This is drop. Okay, I was right in the end with that, but how do I eat? Doesn't really tell me. I need to heal up, hey. I'm going back down into the main entrance because I can hide behind these poles. Let's see if they come. I don't think they're coming. Jericho, they are very big. Yes indeed, Jericho, they are very, very big. Very pissed off as well. Okay, so they never came. I don't know how I'm going to kill both at the same time. Not overly good. So he's one's dead, one to go. Okay, so now we need to open this up. Obviously, this has got the key in it. You need a lockpick. Fuck! Where do I get the lockpick from? Do I have to go back all the way back to, like... No way. Oh, there's a key there. Fuck that, we just got the key. Screw the lockpick, we got the key, boys! Ah, here we go. Oh! Fucking hell! Okay, so... Oh, sorry guys. He wants to party. Okay, that bitch is dead. He's just got gold. It's, by the time I get down here, I should heal it up. Oh, fuck my... I'm not liking what I'm dealing with here. If I can get one on one, it'd be better. Gotta heal back up. Okay, they're pissed now. Shit, what a shot. Another dude around this corner. Never ending, this is. Oh, there's number two guys. Oh boy. They just want me dead, don't they? They just want me dead. Okay, oh, he's disappeared. How many of these guys are there? Come on! One's dead. Just gotta heal up my... Let's go off this guy. getting some few gold going on though. This is a long bloody way to get my first Raven Sword. Give me a second, guys. I'm just going to save that up. Okay, so one to go. Oh. Oh, I couldn't even move that. For some reason, I can't. Okay, just, he dies leaning against the. Okay, there's no way back. So I use my fire realm thingy. Oh, I got the key. No more big guys anymore, I'm sick of them. Let's give me a Raven Sword already. Oh shit, how many is there? Like, seriously? Now I'm stuck. No, I don't want to do that. Okay, I gotta wait for this to heal up. Game hasn't loaded properly. Oh man, how many needs more? There's only one. Oh, this is the big guy. Oh hell. This is the last one. I just realized he's kicking my ass already. Keep the fuck away from this fella. I'm not trying to f***ing harm. I just want to heal up a bit more before I get into the battle with him. There's a couple of hits and he's going to kill me. Come on, heal up. Okay, so he's a tough son of a bitch. If I die, I'm gonna have to do all this shit again, am I? I'm gonna run the staircase. I'm getting out of here. Try to heal up. Okay, I can't see him coming, so I'm just gonna stand here till I heal up. Unless it's a glitch in the game and he's... Oh fuck, there he is. He can't get me. He can't climb his own staircase. Why can't I eat my bread or my pork? Because it's all gone, that's bloody why. Fucking hell! Oh, how close is anyway to death right now? I don't know what that does. It doesn't do anything to these guys. So it's pretty pointless. They only can shoot it through the fire when you need to be. I thought maybe it would do something to these guys, but it doesn't. That health is just no good at the moment. Look at my health bar. I can't even see it properly. Oh, come on. It's good that he can't get up here, right? I'm just gonna wait till that health gets a little bit higher up. Jericho says, ha ha ha, you're so dead. you could be right, Jericho. Could be right, buddy. One more hit and he's gone, I reckon. There we go. A strategy of killing him. That was the strategy of killing the dude. But it had to be done because my health was shot. Now I'd be able to get this. I suppose I could have got it before. Okay, so I got the quest. Let's have a... Okay, so this blade, I'm a whiz now. Oh no, sorry. Damage is 1237, damage is... We'll equip that one. Okay. Save the game. Oh no, fucking stop doing that. Okay, so we can fast travel now the hell out of here. Back to... Who told me? Okay, so I'm getting a tower. And that was here, wasn't it? You cannot travel right. I've got to get out of this castle first. Okay. Yeah, there you go, Jericho. Shut your mouth on that one, buddy. I didn't die. I almost did, but I didn't. Okay, so we gotta change things up a bit. What's this one? That's the Ravenstone, sorry. Okay, we're freezing for a short period of time. I like the strength one. Why did he pull his sword out for? Oh, he put it away, didn't he? Jericho says, my bad. Well, here. Yeah. What are you gonna do, Jericho? You said I was gonna die, but I didn't die. I lived, baby. A cowardly way of defeating the guy, but it was... I thought I'd be smart to do all that again. Wouldn't call it too smart, though. Now, let's see if I can get the hell out of here. Should be the fast trail here. Yes, baby. Okay, back to this tower.
Be welcome here.
Okay, I retreat. Excellent work. They may yet be hope for Tyros. I have located the second Ravenstone. Where you are ready, I will give you its location. Let's ask for it. The second Ravenstone is hidden inside the Citadel of Rhordan, an abandoned place that was, don't know, many years ago, one of the magical experiments was terribly wrong, and the Citadel was being a cursed place ever since. The door to the Citadel is magically sealed. You need to speak to a man named Cribbins. He's an old colleague of mine, and I can't read that fast. Look for him in the crags among the southern coast of Terrace. The crags. Okay.